My mom's funny. My mother's never cared that I'm gay. She cares that I'm not frilly. Over Christmas, she said, Sabrina, do you ever feel like putting on a little lipstick? No. In my entire life, I can honestly say I have never felt like putting on a little lipstick. And then she says, no, just for the color. As opposed to the flavor. Does lipstick have some nutritional value that I've been uninformed of? Is that how drag queens get so tall?